Hi and welcome to this new room tour video. I thought I would do a new one since it has been a year since I made the last one, and the last one was in the old apartment, and as you know, I moved since then. So let's get to it. And this is my front door, and I mostly have my packages here ready for shipping, mostly bigger ones. And also some empty boxes I use for shipping. And yeah, almost stuff. Oh, and there's my kitchen. And that's my bathroom. And here I store some of my cosplays. Mostly smaller parts. And also some smaller fursuit parts like paws. And here we have some more cosplay stuff, the normal human cosplays. And yeah, I have my living room upstairs, so that's where we're going now. And there's some more stuff, mostly for sale or ready for shipping. And this is that's my living room. And yeah, it's tiny. And I stuff some of my bigger costumes there. Yeah, as you can see, I have Skarl, Bowser and Rocket there. And this is my crafting room. And yeah, it's pretty stuffed. I don't have that much space. And I also have some big costumes in here. As you can see in this corner, I have three big boxes. And it's the Light Fury, Neuvern and Toothless. They're stuffed in there. And more boxes. Those clear boxes have some of the fursuit parts from my tutorials. And there's another cosplay. And those cardboard boxes are mostly fur. Yeah, there's also some foam and a few of them. And then we have Stormfly and a bit of Bowser. And over here we have more fur. That's all fur and a bit of fleece. And that's where I have my random crafting materials and a bit of tools. And that's where I hang my duct tape dummies when I'm working on a project. And then here I store some of my smaller bodysuits. As you can see, I have Steve in there. And also have some feet paws. If there are space for them. And in the other side here, some more random crafting materials. And my casting materials in the bottom. And that's all the foam from the bottoms of the feet and upholstery foam. And that's where I craft all the costumes, where the magic happens. And I store some dummies and leftover materials there. And then here we have my bedroom slash office. And I also keep some of my costumes in here. Only the heads. And that's where my rats live. And they're not awake as I recorded that. And that's where the video magic happens. And some more costume heads. And furry drawing stuff and figurines. And a very big thanks to my patrons for supporting this video. Without them, I couldn't make that many videos as I do. And make sure to subscribe, like the video, watch my other videos. thanks for watching this new room tour. I hope you enjoyed it. So yeah, until we see you next time, bye.